The government's employer contribution will be to NHI. If an employee wants to maintain or acquire private insurance, they will have to make that those arrangements separately. But the government will not be paying into two separate insurances. Sorry? Well, it's a group policy. So after the group participation drops below a certain level, then it wouldn't be applicable.